Hi friends! Earlier today we read this book, The Little Cloud by Eric Carle. And can you think of anything that you might have at home that might look like clouds? I know. Do you know what these are? These are cotton balls and they're soft and squishy just like the clouds look. So for today's art project, all you need is some paper. I have blue like the sky, but you can use any color that you want. Some glue stick and your cotton balls. So what I want you to do is watch. We can take our cotton balls like this, or we can use our quack quack fingers and pull them apart and make them big ones. I can make little pieces. So I'm gonna pull apart my cotton balls and I'm gonna glue them on my paper to make a cloud picture, okay? So I want you to do that too. And then you're gonna take a picture of it and you're gonna put it up on Seesaw so I can see it, right, my friends? Even better, if you could hold up a picture of your clouds, that'd be great. And then I could put it on our blog. Maybe I could even show Mrs. Laser. What do you think, my friends? Okay? Have fun!